Asher slides the puck to Longo, who steers it to Daniel Sedin. Long pass to Burrows, two on one with Hendrick. Burrows cutting in goal, and a blocker saved by Rene on that wrist shot. And he reverses, where Kessler will meet Kevin Klein and give him a jolt. But the puck is ahead, and here's Sullivan on a breakaway. Steve Sullivan shot it wide. I think the puck went on end just as he let it go, and it missed the net. Under a minute to go on the man advantage. Here's Edler in on the left side. Hit solidly by Franson. Tanner Glass gets the loose puck, chips it ahead. And one-on-one is Dimitra working on Grebishka. And he gets by him, but loses his stick, so he kicks the puck around to Kessler. Centering feed, Edler scores! Alex Edler left alone in front. And Kessler found him. They make it 1-0. Takes a look, lets it go, and it deflected just wide. Longo leaning right and watched helplessly as that one bounced just past the post. Now Arnett with a drive, trickles through and in! Strange goal as it was heading wide, it appeared, but somebody stuffed it in and it's 1-1.
Well, shot and a rebound, and the shot didn't get through. And Roberto Longo is looking up. The shot by Jason Arnott, it's off two skates and then it hits another skate. I think Jason Arnott will probably get credit for this one.
I think Aaron Rome's skate was
I think it's on Aaron Rome, and when he's spinning around, it's off Aaron Rome's skate and in. Well, off the knob of Roberto Longo's stick, much like the one in Chicago.
Wow. 4 minutes into the second, a 1-1 tie. Here's Raymond with speed. Kessler going to the net, takes the pass. Centers Dimitra, robbed by Rene, sliding to his left. Franson under pressure from Kessler, who steals the puck. Pass the flex to Dimitra in front. Raymond, and gloved by Rene. Two great chances for this forward unit. And the latest piece of thievery is off the stick of Mason Raymond.
The earlier rush, Ryan Kessler, good communication, tapping the stick. I want it. He gets it. Beats Pavel Dimitra, but Rennie, who was still on his feet, came across, made the save. Very deep on this one, but he's able to snag it off the stick of Mason Raymond.
Canucks break back, and Dimitra's checked. Wilson the other way. Nice pass ahead. 2-2. Stopped by the long hill. Rebound, score! Predators their first lead.
Well, you really put your team in trouble when you turn the puck over at the offensive blue line, and Pavel Dimitra turned it over. And I don't care if you're out against the fourth line, Pavel Dimitra makes this cute little play and turns it over. And now everybody's trapped. And look at Jordan Tutu, shot and a rebound. Follow it yourself. And Tutu, just good determination, takes the shot, gets his own rebound, and gets it up and over Roberto Longo.
Better known for the physical side of the game. He's the Predators' all-time leader in penalty minutes, but Tutu has his sixth of the year. Finds its way out of the stick of Burrows. Edler going to the net. Burrows centers, and Edler couldn't make contact. Henrik with room. Centers to Daniel, and a left pad saved by Rene. Now Sullivan. Hornquist again. Pass tipped, but comes to Arnott. Rink wide. Sullivan in front, Luongo with a marvelous save off Hornquist.
Roberto Luongo, his best save of the game on Patrick Hornquist. Steve Sullivan takes so long, wait, and then feathers this over to Hornquist. And Roberto Luongo slides across, no, he sees there, Sullivan. Nice little saucer pass, and Roberto just gets his big body in the way.
30 seconds left in the minor penalty to Shane O'Brien. Steal by Ryan Johnson! He just can't buy one.
Like Rene out handling the puck, not very good at it. Gets bumped by Hanson right to Ryan Johnson, but Rene dives back. Able to make the play with the heel of the stick. I think Cody Franson might have been there to help him block it.
Tutu in there. Here's a chance for Wilson. Right pass save. Rebound. Luongo got that one as well. At least the shot was blocked, I guess, and now Ward chasing after the puck. Luongo sweeps it away from him. Sounded like a broken stick. Now a chance in front. Ward and a left pass saved by Luongo. Henrik Sedin had that puck bounce off his stick, and Leguan intercepts down to Ward. Back for Leguan, and Henrik takes it back. Up ahead for Samuelson, going wide on Hamhuis. Samuelson, short hammer shot, he scores! How did that get in?
Rolling puck.
Canucks don't care, it's in and it's tied with 10:01 to go.
Michael Samuelson tees up the rolling puck, and that is almost an impossible angle. But it's off the left shoulder of Pekarinen and into the top of the net, and Michael Samuelson always makes the goalie make a save. He leads the Canucks in shots on goal because he's accurate. And lets it go, and Pekarinen is deep in his net. Rolling puck, dancing. Here it comes, off the goaltender's hip, and up into the top of the net.
Shane O'Brien around for Raven. Works the puck pretty well, he's got a man ahead of the play. There's the pass, in alone is Yannick Hansen. He's stopped by Raven, and he scores on his own rebound. Yannick Hansen, and the comeback kids have a 3-2 lead.
The Predators collided at the blue line, and that's why Yannick Hansen was so wide open for the breakaway. Pekarinen makes a nice save, but Cody Franson is the only defenseman back because the Predators had collided at the blue line, and Yannick Hansen stays with it, tries to go five hole, but stays, stops, and stays. He didn't just glide by the play, able to bang in his own rebound.
We'll keep an eye on Rene now. Surely he'll head to the bench as they move up into the Vancouver zone. Arnett with a pass from that. And Logan's had it tick off his blocker, I think. 15 seconds left. Predators still have a chance. O'Brien taking the puck out, thrown towards the goal. Ehrhoff picks it off. Up to center now. Daniel Sedin finds Henrik. Empty net. Scores! 4-2 Canucks. It's a party in the USA. Couple of points for Henrik Sedin here in the third period. And he's up to 85 now as they drop the puck. The horn sounds and they've done it again. 9 come from behind third period victories for the Vancouver Canucks, who have reached 40 wins, the fastest in their history. 40th win in their 65th game, and 2 valuable points for the Canucks.